giving a senior speech from me and so I know this is not most people's first reaction to Mary Hannah, but when I first met Mary Hannah, I was like, oh my god, like I don't know what to think of this girl. Like I'm actually kind of scared of her. Because she's just like so happy and energetic and funny and like adorable, and I was like, oh my god, like her life is rainbows and bunnies, and like I don't know how to deal with that. So but then I found out that we had a performance in Winston-Salem, and that, like, because our other person got sick, it was just going to be me and Mary Hannah in a car for, like, 2 hours. I was like, oh, my God, like, what are we going to talk about? So I was really nervous. And then, like, I don't know, we had, like, what, a two-hour, like, or four, I don't know, like, 4 hours total in the car, there and back. And I, like, really bonded with Mary Hannah. I found out that my fears were, like, all really ill-founded. And, like, sweet and empathetic and like really connects with people, and she's so smart, and she's the one who drew this, like, so she's really talented. Like, I don't know, she's one of the lights of our group, and she really like brightens up our practice and like always puts a smile on all of our faces, and we're really gonna miss you next year, Mary Hannah.